All right, today we're checking out Sublime. We're listening to the song Bad Fish. Let's get into it.
Excuse me. Shut up. I'm gonna find him.
How's it going, dude?
Hey, man, what's up?
Sounds so islandy.
It's different.
It's so Sublime is a band that I don't have like a great feel for yet.
Right, we haven't done too many of their songs.
No, we haven't. But it's such a good vibe. It's like vibe music, like sunshine vibes.
Toes in the sand.
Yes. Yes, summer music.
Ain't got no time to go. Lord knows I'm weak. Won't
chill vibe.
Stuck on a reef with a blue whale?
Big blue whale.
Right, I was like, wait, is he joning on a girl or something?
Aww.
Like, what girl wants to be called a big blue whale?
Maybe not. That's what I was thinking too. I was like, ooh.
Maybe he was on an island and he saw a big blue whale. Right. I don't know.
Or maybe he's not even talking to the girl. He's like seeing her in a distance and he's like just talking in his head.
Yeah, I do not know.
Or maybe he's tripping and she looks like a big blue whale in his vision.
Like he's stuck in a reef delusional or something?
Tripping.
Oh, tripping.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Maybe he's not even at the beach at all.
So overall, did you like this one?
I did. It was a chill vibe. It's like a good like relaxation vibe.
Right.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. To go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.